guy's got something on his shoulder. You might want to take a look at it.
Ben, put the small children down.
Somebody missing one of these?
No, Ben.
Okay. Now, you heard the good doctor. Come on, we have to see this one up.
Please,
you know
Ben.
My hands are free. Just leave me.
No, Ben. Stop, Ben. Put me down. Ben. Faster. Eagle.
Yeah, enough?
Sad.
Excuse me.
Turk's back from his honeymoon!
Nice to meet you.
Turk! Hi!
Go ahead.
Jen!
Maybe someday he'll love me like that.
He's here!
Your date sucked, huh?
Why don't you ask her if our date sucked? She's in my room.
$20 says you blew it in less than 5 minutes.
Unlikely, because what's waiting for me in my room is what's known in football terms as a slam dunk.
One Mississippi, two Mississippi.
It's so late. I gotta get going. I have a dog and a fish. I have to feed them and walk them and stuff. I'm Julie. Hi.
I was Elliot. $20, please.
Okay, double or nothing. I'll bet you I can jump from this couch to the counter. Check it. Eagle!
Pay me in the morning.
Carol's family had welcomed me as one of their own, no more so than her brother Larry.
Eagle!
I told you not to call me Lawrence.
And I told you I never get dizzy. Okay, let me tell you guys why we are here. It looks like somebody else is sick of that cafeteria stuff, huh?
Oh, no, what the hell? Do you follow me here?
A friend dropped me off.
Eagle!
JD!
I'm telling you, you guys should daydream more often. All you have to do is tilt your head to the left and then let your mind run free like an eagle.